longitude and latitude. Have you ever seen a globe? What is a globe? Globe is a small model of the Earth. On the globe, there is a two imaginary lines, longitude and latitude. Longitude are meridians, latitude are parallels. Meridians and parallels are two imaginary lines that have been establishing locations or places on Earth. Now, we discuss about the differentiation. These lines run from north to south. These lines run from east to west. These lines are not parallels. These lines are parallel to each other. It measures up to 360 degrees. It measures up to 180 degrees. These lines are vertical in shape. These lines are horizontal in shape. These lines are used for measuring time. These lines are used for measuring distance. Now, I think that you have got the information about these two imaginary lines.